Hope, I think. Twitch.tv for Sesame Sprite with two E's on the end. Should be. So, squad. What we saying? Right. It's just loading, sort of. Boom. Boom. Oh no, that's wrong. Oh no, there we go. Okay, almost near Scarlet Monastery. Oh, the Mad Lad's actually going to do it. I did not expect that. Not expect the Mad Lad to actually do it. Boom. We're in, boys. Right.
How are you?
We actually going to do this? You actually going to boost me? Oh, what a lad! Look at this!
Good day to you.
Oh, top man. Okay.
Have a good one.
What are we playing? World of Warcraft. Set that. World of Warcraft. There's a Peggle World of Warcraft edition? What? World of Warcraft edition? Peggle edition. Wow. What? Oh god, that shouldn't be shown on stream. God. I can't wait to visit Azathoth! Oh! Wanted Hogger! What is this monstrosity? I'm so confused as to what on earth this is. Okay, that's enough. Okay. Back in WoW. Whoa, I have email from Tragen. Oh. I sent Tragen a recipe and told him to put it in the guild bank, and probably he sent it back because it's like super low level. Oh yeah, no, he's back. Fair play. So, Cleave's got res sickness. What? What? And he's not on a paladin. What? How's he gonna boost? Oh, unbelievable. Come on, Cleave. Yeah. Did three mans all group today? Is that for the moon? Oh yeah, here we go. Wonder. AJ, would you be... Boom. I know, but a lot of our cloths are dirty. Thank you! Boom. Boom. We are streaming live on twitch.tv /mesprite with 2 e's on the end. Alternatively, mesprite.co.uk. But that's just with 1 e. Are you drying the mountains? They are drying, yes. They're resting. We're having a little snooze. Transition. Boom. Welcome back, Miffy. I hope you had a nice dinner. I am so fast as a cheetah. It was okay, I feel full. Oh. Can't go in. I mean, I could zoom like this for a bit. And then when it runs out, go back to cheetah. Good old rank 1 dash. Have you had the sustenance? Yes. But dun dun dun. Too much. Feels bad, man. Dodie-exe. Oh no, which wing? Graveyard! Haha, I like it better to feel hungry than full. I'm a weird person. That's library. Well... Ah. I want experience. I don't know what gear would be good for me. Let's have a look. Oh. Oh. Where is the this bad boy? He's inside clearing already? What? I'm nowhere near. Today is 8th and 9th. 16. Dun, dun. Scarlet Monastery's been reset. What? Cheeky. I'm still fucking running ages. I've only got the travel form, which is 40%. Everything is druid is so fun, IMO. May the loot force be with you, by the way. Thank you, Bio. Leveling as druid has definitely been something. Yes, I definitely agree with that. It's definitely leveling. Yes. I am feral combat spec with some talent points. I cannot wait to get this one. That heals me. That would be pretty pog. Oh, and Mangle. I would like to try mage leveling, I just can't be bothered because I'm lazy. Okay, I get it. Maybe Hunter is faster though. What do you think, Fi? I mean, I have a Hunter. In fact, I was leveling it with Philenia Everstone Amber. I was leveling it with her priest, Shadow Priest. We're around level 40 something, I think. Joel. Doing that because it's. Hunter is definitely faster. And less boring. Whoa. What are you trying to say is boring, huh? Huh? Leveling anything else is boring. Wow. What about Paladin? Is Paladin boring? You're nodding. And you found your thing. That's good. You also play Final Fantasy XIV. Yes, we have played Final Fantasy 14, myself and Philenia. But we never got very high level, sort of ish. I'm getting close, Cleave. Whoa, it's Cleavage. Whoa, look at him go. Whoa, is that a swift white steed? Unbelievable. It may be. Whoa! Oh, King's Defender! Oh, he's pretty far. Which instance am I coming into, Cleave? Graveyard. Loot changed to free for all. Here we go. Oh, he's eating. Here, have some buffs. Oh, strength and spirit increased by 20. Okay, I'm at 555-ish now. Summoner, Scholar, and joining both games for different reasons. Feels more relaxed and less hostile. It's nice for casual playing. Yes, I agree. I'm also Scholar. I quite like the Scholar. Tell me everything. Whoa, whoa, whoa! You've dropped aggro on something. Whoa, I'm dying, Cleave. Whoa. How could this happen to me? But no, you're definitely right. It's a lot more relaxed. I do agree with that. You don't get like hated on by other people if you say, "Oh, it's my first time here." They're just like, "Yeah, no problem." Not like WoW, which is very well known for its toxicity. Story is kind of fun too once you get used to the pace. Yeah. I mean, when I don't play it for the story. Whenever I get cutscenes and stuff, I just try and skip through it as much as I can. Like, that's just me being like a bell end with it. Big stick. Okay. Oh, there was a second chest, but it's still locked. Graveyard Moss. Oh, I turned off my sound. Cleave, do you want this? It's a large knapsack. You can have it if you want it. Because I'm nice like that. What do you mean, nah? Not an upgrade for you? Thinking emoji. Is Whirlwind uncapped AoE? Uh-oh, I'm getting ganked by a mob. Hunger for vengeance. Only four, oh, okay. For the angry dead. No rest for the angry dead. Don't worry, I'll use fairy fire on this dude. Boom. Boom. Nice. Nice. You did it. Read it. Good job. I'm proud of us, Cleave. They said it couldn't be done. But we did it. Whoa! He's pulled another one! How did that happen? Easy peasy, Scarlet Monastery, duo farms. Yeah. But my banks are gonna be wrecked. How do I ban people from chat? Moderation. I'm out. Aha, ban. There. Where is he? Where's he gone? Oh, the mad lad's going to the opposite side. Boom. We're in, boys. Boom, 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 boom. I want you in my room. Aw. Oh. That face when you try to interrupt and instead you just apply thorns to yourself. Release the hoons. Oh, I can skin these. They give heavy leather. Oh, that one gave medium. Oh, come on, trinket. Oh, I got the trinket. That's pretty cool. This cannot be equipped. Oh, it's not a trinket, it's just a one-use item. Fair enough. It's not quite as spectacular then. Yes. I thought it was a trinket. Last 10 minutes. Oh, okay. Whoa. Not the sage's pants of healing. That's mental. Banded boots of the bear. No, I'm not. So much mail dropping. Whoa. Whoa, I just dinged. That's Pog. Whoa. Ogaroo Champaroo. That's right, baby. Level 34. I'm nearly max level. What can I get new now? New thorns, new maul, new rake. I mean, rake's definitely the best spell in the game. Whoa, another chest. And it's locked again. But damn it, Leroy.
You will not defile these mysteries.
Fucking this Dumbledore. Whoa. Whoa. Boom. Nice. So where do I get the key? Where key? Oh, strongbox, I'm guessing. In the chest. I've got the key in my key ring slot. Nice. Beautiful. Oh yeah. That means when I go and do Strafol. Now I go level my ult. Bye. Kiss. What? That's not how this works! You need to boost me to level 70! Unbelievable. Nah, I'm only joking. Thank you, though. Thank you very much, Cleavage. Much appreciated. I go shaman now. What level is your shaman? If you are level appropriate, could, you know, dungeons together. 22-ish. Ah, okay. A little bit less than me. Thank you for your help, Clee. Close to the exit, please. /4. No, /1. Boom. Let's get some people on the go. Biology. Probably the most fun stream in the world. Probably boring. Looks like no randoms who wants to do this dungeon. That's a big sad. I'm guessing all the homies getting boosted. Jesus. That's a lot of silk cloth. Couple new spells.
I'm listening.
Thorn's rank 4.
Thank you.
Imagine not playing Bard. Oh, there's another Bard in the chat! I know. There aren't Bards in this game, though. Unfortunate. It would be cool if there was Bards, but there is not. Change game. Good. I need more bards. But who are you? Who even are you? Understand. I'm a bard. Makes sense. We are barding. It's a Bard of Brothers. We are barding. Well, this is really fun. Let's go do some quests. Oh yeah. Oh, I'm so glad that someone called Feet is currently watching the channel. Thanks, Feet, for watching. Bard quests. There are no bards in this game, unfortunately. This isn't Final Fantasy. Let's get my cheat add-on back. Fly to Refugee Point. What? 37 Paladin. Group Boost. Scarlet Monastery. Or Mara. One man automatic. There aren't bards in this game.
Greetings. Farewell.
No bards, I'm out. You can leave. Thanks for following What If Bard. This is where it comes back, like, play game with Bard. Watch, because I bet that bard dude will be back soon. How many bards are there? Well, so we've had average bard player, in the name of bards, and what if bard? I don't know why there are so many. Three. Oh no, average bard player's back. It's all the same person. How do you know, Miffy? How can you be so sure it's the same person? They have all followed me. It might be like three friends trolling us, guys. I not know. Please subscribe all. Oh yeah. Don't forget, if you've got Amazon Prime, you can get Twitch Prime for free. Yes, please use Prime Sub. Yeah. Just throw money at me. Haha. I'm gonna die. I was about to donate something funny with Bard, but I have no money left on PSC account. That's fine. Only joking, I'm not that, like, degenerate. You are, at least for thinking about it. Who even is this guy? Is that how a swing timer looks like? Yeah. I also use quartz. Oh no, I'm not. I use quartz in retail. Makes a difference, people say. Yeah, this isn't quartz. I lied. Oh, fudge. Miffy, you should come online in WoW and boost me. Yeah. Oh, you know how papier-mâché drying camera. Just knowing my luck, the phone will fall over. No. You should do that. You should boost me through WoW. I'm behind on my schedule. What? Amber. I'm supposed to be studying. Go study them. I'm on stream. No, you just have the stream on in the background. I've gotten feedback on my first math assignment. Are you studying bard flutes? I wish. Teacher said she was very impressed, haha. I wish she knew I have a bachelor degree. Study simple maths. Nice. I've played on Baroque violin though, Bard Mister. It's fun. Got some fancy words. Strings when that were made from cat intestines? What? I'll be back in a sec. I actually went to make sure that the cat wasn't eating the paper mache. Yeah. There's always that kid in school who just inhales the glue. And knowing our cat, he'd probably be the same. I can play the balloon. Oh god. Like fart sounds in different tones. Sounds romantic. Pickles! Pickles is one of the cats that lives nearby. We've just seen her. I wish someone farted O Solo Mio for me. Is the cat a bard? Yes. He's got a high charisma score at least. Yeah, I think he's a bard. He's less of like a musician though. He's not a musician, but I mean. I'll practice, no promises though. Lol. Boom. I hear a stealthed one. Doesn't I see him? Yeah. I still want to know who average bard player is. Who are all these bards? Traveling troop of bards. Still feeling a person from the guild. Could be. Seen the name before, I think. I mean, bard is like a word that's kind of everywhere in fantasy. Bard is IRL job, don't laugh at me. There's nothing wrong with being a musician, IRL. Oh, I like it. Show me bard music. Motherfucker. Uh-oh, this is where I die. Oh no, I'm such a pro. I didn't die. Such a pro, someone bard can make legends about you. I know. Man, this is going to be like Jaskier and Geralt from the hit Netflix TV show The Witcher. Toss a coin to your mess right. Oh, streamer, oh plenty. Oh, streamer, oh plenty. Jaskier! Favorite person, he's perfect. Yeah, I love him too. You watch the video that the actor for Jaskier did. What was it called? Let's see if I can just find it. Joey's Great Witcher Bake Off. We can watch this on stream, right? I'm not gonna get fucked for this, right? There is music on it, actually. I just won't be able to put it on thing. Yeah, oh, I need to put my like. Oh god. B. I paste. 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 How do I do this? Whoa. Okay. Add a source. Scene. Add. Webcam. Boom! Hang on. Oh, straight away it's copyright music. I hope I don't get fucked. You'll like this, Miffy.
Joey Beatty, and I'm here today as part of the Great Witcher Bake Off to maybe bring you a little bit of sweetness to your day. A lot of people ask me, wow, Joey, you're so good at baking. Thank you. What's the most important ingredient in baking? Well, I'll tell you, it's love. The second most important ingredient is ingredient. By
he's hot, lol.
Let's begin, shall we?
More copyrighted music. That's too loud, probably.
The baking pan.
We need eggs.
Always be sure.
That's a lot of eggs. That's a bad egg. You can tell that's a bad egg. She said.
There's like yogurt or naan bread.
Okay.
Sugar. Tip sugar. Always important. Get a lot of that in there. Take a little pinch for yourself. Cock.
That's gone bad. That's gone bad.
This is all part of the plan. Which one's flour again? Where does flour come from?
Wheat bisques.
It's not potatoes, is it? But it's like, it is though.
And lasagna sheets. We're fucking in business. Throw a bit of that in there. That's fucking gone. Desecrated coconut.
Enough.
Big part of baking.
Oh, God! Yeah. Right, just eat there.
If we just pop that on. That's the wrong page. That's just the wrong page. It's not. Jamie Oliver, you've lied to me. Right, we're gonna take a little bit of the crushed chilies. This is all gonna go fine if we just don't panic. And always check for the fucking.
That's gone straight to the heart.
Do we need beefs? Ow! Oh, okie dokie. Quinoa. Having it?
Yeah, it's out.
Fuck you! Don't you stop.
That's a good one.
I'm not gonna add meat, because meat's like the opposite of cake. But what is that?
Limes?
Golden. Sure.
Can't go wrong with quinoa.
Too many leaves. Absolute living fucking nightmare.
Run out of ideas.
I'm just gonna start stirring. Right, just gonna.
Fridge did contain nice things, it's all fake.
I'm so unhappy right now. Why won't you die?! Oh, fuck! Oh, shit. Fuck!
Probably should turn the oven on.
Fuck it, I figured.
I'm gonna be sick. I'm just gonna go to the shops. I'm just gonna go to the shops and.
Looks like the coat makes allowed to make it. I think he might be faking it.
Run. I'm just gonna buy one, like rough it up a bit. Yeah?
If I'm honest, I'm not happy about it.
But
if I'm honest, I don't really think that.
Is it in his bin?
No, it's not. We'll fix that. It's gonna be fine. We'll just change it to Happy Witcher or something. I don't know.
Look at those cars, rich boy. You joking? Those are like pleb tier cars in the UK, like normal tier. trophy at 500.
So there you have it. A little bit of hard work, a little bit of love. You too.
Cooking in a real bad way. Now all we need to do is sing a song about how brave the knight killed the cake monster. True.
Ah, oh, smells good. Ah, all ready.
Oh fuck! I'm being. I knew keeping the sounds on for us would be good. Bloody bastard. Yeah. Oh, that was the last one I needed as well, actually, for the quest. Right. Happy day.
Already. Happy.
Oh, I love it.
Remember, baking is about love. It's about taking care of everything that you fuck.
Oh, it's so good.
Fuck!
Oh, that's funny. No, F. It's a good cake. Did you like that, Miffy? I thought you would. Good old Joey Beatty.
I don't even like cake.
I don't even like cake.
I really hate cake.
Show me the cars. Me, they're fancy. Okay. Right. Let's go through. I just checked he was faking it. So you got a Fiat 500, pleb tier. Some kind of Mercedes, okay, a Porsche, but it looks like a pleb tier Porsche. Come on. These are not like fancy ones. These are like pleb tier Mercedes and a pleb tier Porsche. I don't mean nothing. Yeah, the budget cars, yeah. They're just like absolute like pleb tier. Like anyone and their mum can have one of those. I mean, I got a fancy car, you could say. And was that a Vauxhall Astra? Probably, yeah. Have you heard Joey Beatty's band? It's literally like as if it's straight out The Witcher 3. I would never in my lifetime have the money for those. Well, stop being pleb tier and... Not in Death Knight, at least. We'll move out of Death Knight, then. Like... Simple, innit? Be a paladin or some shit. You have a Porsche, you have money. Like, a Porsche you can get for what? Like, less than 30 grand, I think. Easy. But like, listen to their band. This sounds like it's straight out The Witcher.
Give me back my heart, you wingless thing. Think of all the horrors that I promise you I bring. I promise you they'll sing out every time you pass your fingers through my hair and call me child.
Doesn't sound like la 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 la. Not from The Witcher. Proper stuff, Witcher stuff is only in Polish. Okay, whatever. 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 Jindobre Yakshamash. Objeate. There. I'm from The Witcher. Whoa, I'm being followed by a Plains Creeper. Whoa, I'm being followed by a Highland Thrasher. Dafishi has come online? Who's that? That's a funny name. Dafishi. No one. Oh, it's Tragen. It's level 1 Hunter. Here, 1,750 Euro Porsche. That's probably an old one though, right? Like, fly to Ironforge. Can't send the link. You can send it to me on Discord and then I will post it into the chat. It's because I have links disabled because of bots. No, the link that you've sent, when you say now it's sent, it's just been starred out for me. Because it automatic like filtering and stuff to get rid of like bots sending in their things, their porn links and stuff. Get rich fast, following our link. Oh yeah, this looks amazing. Hang on, let's change it back to this. Oh yeah, here we go. Proper ego miffy, you can get this. It's a Porsche for 1,750 euros. The 1986, nice, yeah. It's got 120 kilometers on the clock. Yeah. I mean, it's... Goodbye, it looks like a red barred car. Yeah. I mean, like, let's be honest. For a car, what do you need? An engine and four wheels and preferably a gearbox. That looks like it's got an engine. Looks like it's got four wheels. And I imagine it's got the gearbox. Alright, you haven't got seats. No. You might need to put your own windshield in. Oh no, I think there's a windshield. You can sort of see a sheen. Slap some horses in front of it and you can flex on the city plebs. Yeah, exactly, man. Look, you've even got a spare steering wheel. Like, what if your main one goes wrong? You've got a spare in the trunk. Like, there is literally nothing wrong. Oh look, you even get the fucking, like, some extra alloys for free. Come on, that's like... Old champ. Right. Do I speak any of these words? No. Can I translate to English? Porsche. Gasoline. Nice. 2 liter. It's Pooksy. Ah, okay. Like so. I shouldn't tell my dude that it is. Sorry, I didn't guess anything. I don't know, I'm only guessing. Oh, okay. Sure if it's Pooksy, but... Right, let's go on Auto Trader. Oh fuck, just doxed my postcode. Oh no, I didn't. I don't think so. Let's have a look. Within country. What do we want? Any Porsche. Search. Let's put it in as maximum price of 5 grand. How many you can get? Here you go. Look. Porsche Cayenne. Miffy. For £1,500. Looks alright. 2004 plate, not bad. Looks old. 2004! I mean, Not that old. I want the big SUV like. Well, this is the SUV one. But... okay, right, what's next then? There's another one. 2,500. This is a 2003 plate, so this is actually older. I wish the person's pictures weren't fucking shit. Right, this one's a bit more expensive. 2003. NS mean. Denons. Oh, okay, we're nearly at Ironforge. Oh, this one's got a sunroof, Miffy! Yeah, you like that? Gets a little bit hot outside, just pop the roof. Go search for horse-powered cars. Wow. Wow, I could get hot on the top. I mean, you could if you wanted to. Sick, look at these. Oh man, look at this! We need to enhance the image. Whoa, look at that! Wow! Perched above the horse on a padded seat, Barnes never gets saddle sores. Looks a bit communistic. Ooh. That's how real bad looks like. I mean, I guess being from Poland, you know all about communism. Am I right? Whoa! Porsche 924. He's a communist. Look at this! £3,500. £1,987. Oh, scuffed! From High Wycombe. I'm surprised it's even got seatbelts in the back. It's a nice quality car. They've kept that nice. You. Maybe. Maybe. There aren't girls on the internet. Everyone's a dude. Drives and runs. MOT fail. Needed 500 spent on it plus some welding. So selling as it is. Restoration project so would suit the car enthusiast. Oh, it's Pickles again. Wait. Okay. What's a girl? Yeah, I know. I only know what a grill is. Girl, where woman? What is it? I don't know, I never seen one. In real life. Why is woman? How do I shop web? Wow. World of Warcraft. I have read that from the woman the baby comes. Yeah, but aren't babies brought by the stork? That's what I always thought.
Well met.
No. Okay. Storks bring babies. Have you not seen Dumbo? I haven't. Oh, Cleve sent me another. Oh my god. I need to put it back on that. Oh no, I've gone too far. It's a chicken powered car. Dutch babies come from the woman. What woman? I heard that Bard sings songs about babies and they come to life that way. It's true. Whoa. So many Discord messages, I can't keep up. I need to go and do some stuff. I have procrastinated for 7 hours. Oh, so here was you trying to say it was our fault because we were streaming that you're procrastinating. But no, I haven't been streaming that long. I've only been streaming about 3 hours. Unbelievable. I cannot believe the audacity of this person on the internet. A little bitsy. But no, unbelievable. I cannot believe the audacity of this woman. This person, sorry. Unbelievable. SMH my head. So yeah, thanks for stopping by. Remember to subscribe with Prime and stuff.
Bye-bye.
Did you hear Amber shouting? She said bye-bye, Miffy. Shout again, Amber.
Bye-bye, Miffy.
It kind of goes through. Bye. Bye, Amber. Bye, Amber. I'll stick around for the view, but not on here. Wow. Unbelievable. Okay, why are you typing then? OMG, Lamau. No. AJ, there's a Burger King in Cirencester, but it closes at 7. Oh yeah, we need to use our drumstick. Or we can go to Memory Service Station. What? On the way to where? Yeah, but that'll be like somewhere else. It won't be memory, but yeah. Yes. Okay. Why am I chewing on a thought? When do you want dinner, Amber? Because I am hungry. You'll do it after that video game match. What are you playing? You're playing Overwatch? Are you winning, son? Eh. Are you winning, son? Nice. All those bards who followed have pushed me back over 100 subscribers. Won the last round. Bard power. Here we are. Capital city of the Alliance. Stormwind. But gonna be honest, I spend more time in the other one. Ironforge. Whoa. It's Field Marshal Stonebridge. Hey there. Safe travels. Talk to Innkeeper Allison.
Go with honor, friend.
Boom. I'd like to do Scarlet Monastery. 5 runs, 80 gold. Jesus Christ. So expensive.
What can I do for you?
Right, bank, crate of crash helmets, done. Speak to Archmage, Arlin. Oh, let's mail some of this crap over to my bank. Bank. Where's the... Odd bank. Boom. Boom, 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 boom. I want you in my room. I can't wait for when Baldur's Gate 3 has Bard as a playable class. Excuse me. That will be pretty fun.
Greetings.
Can't wait to. I like playing Baldur's Gate 3. It's just a shame there's no Bard class at the moment. Can't wait to which form makes Geralt use two lutes instead of swords. That's true. One for monsters and one for people. True. Big true. Excuse me.
Welcome to the Cathedral of Light.
Whoa.
Be at peace. You are welcome here. Light be with you. What can I do for you today? You are welcome here. Welcome to the Cathedral of Light.
Welcome to the Cathedral of Light. Someone keep.
need something?
Okay, we're gonna go to dinner, so I'm gonna come off of the stream. So, thank you very much, folks, for watching. Thank you for the follows, all of the bards following. Thank you, Toasty, for the subscription. I hope people enjoyed the papier-mâché thing earlier. We will do another stream later on this week, probably, to shut off, play the painting and stuff, and we'll go from there. Thank you very much, everyone, and see you next time.